first install the knob, making sure it is positioned correctly and can turn flexibly. Then install the battery box, put the batteries in correctly and secure the battery box. Finally, to protect the water heater, put on the protective plastic film and put it into the foam protective box, ensuring it is fully covered and well protected.